wish I'd studied my cat. Just hope she understands us.
I understand.
Oh,
where... I know who you are, Brad. The trees tell me everything.
Fair enough. We need to...
There is little time to talk. They need
me. Well, you do the talking, then.
I was a young wife when I left my home. Georg was a good man back then, until he ate a physical fairy and changed.
Changed?
The Georg you see in my Susanna is not the Georg I once knew. After he ate the physical fairy and ingested the fungus from these ancient creatures, he changed.
Changed into what?
There is no time.
Well, what do we do?
You must bear these creatures with me and I can contain their spirits. Georg has forced me to do it before. I can do it again.
But he hates humans.
He does not hate humans. Only what they do.
Well, so what do you want us to do?
Bring the creatures to me. All will be as it is meant to be.
Is that what the creatures want?
The creatures know their path. Leave your legacy and go, humans. Enjoy the life you have. Enjoy it while it lasts.
Can you take the camera? I'm gonna bring Bob back to the... Keep an eye out.
Keep filming. Call Brad back. Hand camera over to Brad.
Keep coming.
I have a message to the United Nations and the world leaders. I want total industrial control. I am sick and tired of the human race cutting down my trees, poisoning my world. You've seen what I can do, what I've done in the past. You've seen it through the lens of an outsider. We will all die my way. Don't make me prove it. Anything to say?
So this is a terrorist state?
Yeah.
What do I do now?
Deliver it.
Let Julie go.
Go.
Should I keep taping?
What?
What's that? Run!
Bob!
Come on!
Oh. I want to film it!